video, the horse on the left has horse grease in her ears. The horse on the right does not. The horse on the left, kind of hard to see, but you can see that ear flies fly into the ear and they stick to the horse grease. They hang there for a couple of minutes and then they fall off dead. So this product is actually killing them. Even though it has capsaicin in the product, it does not affect the horses when it gets on their hair. This is the same product that stops them from chewing. But whereas the horse on the right flicks her ears and then the flies fly away and then fly right back, the horse on the left has dead ear flies in their ear and they're just dying like crazy.